7 o'clock and it's October 22nd and I'm hunting a decent cold front. It's about a 9-degree drop from yesterday and I've already seen one deer off to some brush out in front of me. I'm hunting a brand new stand that I've never hunted before, so I'm really excited. I'm excited to take you guys with me, so I'll keep you guys updated and I'll record any deer movement that I see. So I'll see you guys soon. So it is 8 o'clock, and I've only seen one deer so far that I mentioned earlier. It's pretty slow this morning, so I have not given up hope yet, but it's not looking like we're going to see much, sadly, but I'll keep you guys updated in another hour. Hey everybody, it's a little after 9, and I only saw two deer, but I was not able to get them on camera because they were too I'm probably going to stay here for another hour, and then I'm going to head in and wait for the afternoon to get into my evening stand, and hopefully we'll have some better luck in the evening. I'll update you guys whenever I leave the stand, and then we'll be on to the evening, so I'll see you guys soon. Alright everybody, so it's almost 10 o'clock, and I'm going to start getting ready to get out of my stand. And I will see you guys this afternoon, and hopefully we will get some more action. Stay tuned. What's up, everybody? It is a little after 1 o'clock, and I am in my afternoon stand. And I am very hopeful. I'm hoping that we're going to see some more action this evening. There's a specific buck that I am looking for at this stand. I hung this stand just for him. I named him Ian after the buck from Open Season, but he is really big, 9-point, 4-year-old. I passed on him last year as a 3-year-old, 8-point, so it'd be really cool to get a shot on him this year. But I will keep you guys updated. Stay tuned in about another hour. So it's almost 2:30 and I still haven't seen anything, but I'm still very hopeful. It's not around that time yet. Once it gets to be about 4 o'clock, that's when I'm hoping to start seeing stuff. So we got a couple of pictures not too long ago. We got a picture of a younger 10-point a couple days ago. So at the very least, I'd hope he'd come back and show up, get him on camera. But anyways, I'll keep you guys updated. If I don't see anything, then I'll see you guys in the next hour. Stay tuned. Alright everybody, it's almost 3:30 and we still haven't seen anything, but I'm thinking things are going to start heating up here soon, so I'll update you guys in another hour. Well, it's 4:15, and I dropped my phone charger off my stand.
Fool of a took.
And a doe behind me. I was just now getting deer in the field, and a doe behind me blew when I dropped my phone charger. I such an idiot right now.
This video's gonna suck.
Oh my gosh. Alright. Well, pretty much the only cool thing this video is gonna have is this owl. Sucks. I still have a couple hours, so I'm just gonna sit it out and see what happens. But I will keep you guys updated in the next hour or so. So it's almost 6 o'clock, and I'm running out of good camera daylight, so I'm going to go ahead and close off this video right now. So, I'm going to leave in about 30 minutes, and around 6:30, if I don't see anything. But I do have some good news. My dad, he's on the stand that I hunted last week. He actually saw one of our shooters about 45 yards away. He's not accurate enough yet to shoot that far.